What's up, guys? Welcome back to my second channel. Today I'm going to be reacting to my cringy vines. Liza did it, and if Liza did it, then it must be a good thing. So I'm going to do it. These are my actual cringy vines. The vines I reacted to before weren't really cringy. They kind of were like, eh, pretty decent. These, like, actually suck. These are the ones that I've tried to keep away from all you guys for a really, really long time, but I think it's about time I show you.
Watch.
Oh, my God.
6.5 hours left.
Like I said, these suck.
Hello?
I don't know who you are.
This is David.
And I will kill you.
What do you mean?
I went to school after this vine and everyone was like, that was a good vine, David. And I was like, really? And they're like, yeah.
No, stop shaking. You're going to hurt the fish.
I got you, little buddy.
Even back then, I was abusing animals. That's so sad. It was in a, like a Ziploc bag and then I put the Ziploc bag into the goldfish bag, but it was still pretty sad. I don't know why I did that.
All right, I'm leaving. I can't stand these prices. They're too low.
That's the last time I went to Walmart. That's why I always shop at Target now. Dude, I thought this was so funny when I made it. The BBs literally went all over the store. To this day, you can go to that Walmart and you can find those BBs.
Alright, these are my parents. They beat me, but it's not their fault because they're alcoholics.
That was like the first vine that blew up of mine. Like, that got like 50,000 likes. I was so excited. After I stopped recording that vine, they turned to me and they're like, we are not your parents. I ran out of the store.
Hey! What are you doing? Oh, you're trying to impress your friends, aren't you?
Fun fact, my brother started crying after that vine because I made him do it so many times.
Hey, David, does this shirt make me look fat?
No, you makes you look fat. Dude, I'm pretty sure I told you to leave.
I thought that was so clever.
No, David, I have to finish my homework, mow the lawn, walk the dog, and then stuff to shower.
I can help.
Thanks, man, I really appreciate it.
Don't mention it.
I really hope Liza doesn't see this.
Oh, I forgot the package.
Everyone made fun of me for my run. They're like, look at the way he runs down the stairs.
Oh my gosh.
This was funny. That time that you just saw, that was fake, but the first time we did it, he was completely naked in the bathtub, and we threw the firecrackers in, and he jumped out, and you can see his penis and everything. I obviously couldn't post it because his penis was in the video, so I wanted to save the vine to my camera roll just so I have it. But the only way to save vines, like back then, was to actually post the vine, so I had to post it just so I could save it. So I posted it for like 5 seconds, and I deleted it right away, and that was that. And then 15 minutes later, I checked my phone, and I have like texts from like 7 of my friends saying, yo, why is Ilya's penis all over Twitter? I forgot that when I posted a vine to Vine, it also posted on Twitter, and it was there for like a solid 15 to 20 minutes.
Ah, sweet, we have a sub. Definitely won't be needing this anymore. You little bitch.
So stupid. I don't even know what that was. I think I was just trying to show people that I know how to burn a backpack.
David, you want some double bubble gum?
Yeah, I'm sure this is my favorite gum. Mm-hmm. Give me more. And a couple more. Wow, these are looking really good. Except you, Kim, you look like a slut.
My teacher was watching me the entire time film that because I'm like, I need to film this. Watching these back, I'm surprised how often my friends would go along with my vines. I really appreciate it.
Okay.
That was goofy, I like it.
Lauren's about to use her mating call to attract some boys.
There he is.
That's a girl doing that sound.
Your room's a mess, clean it up.
Mom, it's clean, just leave me alone.
David, do you talk to your parents that way?
Frick yeah, I do.
Alright, that's it for today's video. Thanks for watching. Make sure you guys like and subscribe, blah, 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 blah. Like I said last week, I'm gonna try to post on here a lot more frequently because I've been kind of slacking lately. But yeah, subscribe to the second channel because there's a whole lot of okay content on here. Bye. I'm Liza. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my second channel. Today I'm in, Welcome back to my second channel. Today is Christmas and I'm in my gym. I'm not in the gym.